I want to be in A, I want to be in B. B, B. Be in B, B. Can't go over there. Whoa. Holy sh! What the? What is it? 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 Who is it? Who did it? What was that? This is Demalinix, and welcome back to Silent Hill. This is part 9. Part 9. Hopefully we will be almost done, maybe like a few more videos, but I guess we'll see. So let's just get into it. Here we go! What happened last time? We lost everyone. We lost everyone. Yeah, I was running away. I don't have any health, right? Nope, like always. I'm like below half. I'm gonna die. Always dying on, man. That's cool. Anything over? I hear something. Hear something. I'm hearing, man. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go to the prison. Oh,
Wheeler.
There we go.
Wheeler, are you there? Wheeler, come in.
Alex, thank God. Where are you?
I'm at the prison, but I can't get in. Is there another way?
There's an entrance on the other side of the prison. That's your best chance. Be careful.
Alright. Got it. Be careful. I'm gonna try my best. Hey. Hey, y'all. Oh, another one. Oh, that was easy. Where are you? How the fuck? Are you shitting me? What the fuck is that? That's fucked up. Fucked. What the fuck? Man, that's fucked. I'm so angry. I chopped off his head and he still got me. That's not fair. It's not fair. I'm so offended. The crap. What? I'm so injured. I can't even walk. I think this can come out. I'm so mad. Angry. Oh man, what the fuck is this now? It's over here. Oh, fuck you. Fuck off. Oh no. Oh, what is that? What is that noise? I'm gonna cry. What's this? Look at the map. Oh, here we go. I forgot to open my map. I'll have to go over there. Anything over here? Please, please, please. Something? I need some fucking help. Fuck. Man. This is not good.
Wheeler, I'm at the rear entrance. The gate is electrified.
I'm gonna die if I touch it.
It looks like they're running power from across the street. I'm gonna find a way to shut it off. Wheeler, what about Elle? Is she okay?
I haven't heard anything, but who knows what those monsters are doing to her. You need to hurry.
Don't tell me that. Don't make me worry. Well, I'm already worried. Oh, okay, I have to go across over here. What the fuck? Oh. Oh, this isn't... I don't... Do I have to go down here? I'm hearing things! I'm hearing things! What the... Oh, I hate this. That's where you went! Don't hit me! Don't hit me! Fuck off! I would like some motherfucking health, please. Please. I guess I'll go over here. Can I get in? Oh, there's doggies. Fuck. Okay, let's try this. Two. Yes. Good. I'm tired of this shit. And the other one. Come on. Where you at, bitch? Are you in here? Don't pop up out of nowhere. Watch. Yep. Where'd it go? Oh, yep, there he is. Hello. Whoa.
Fuck off.
Fuck off. Fucking get away. Jesus. Okay. So far, so good. Don't jinx it. Oh, we have to go over here. Something's gotta be in here, watch. You get messed up. Oh. Okay. I thought there were two. Here, shit. Oh my god, help! Help! Oh, just take him out. Got him. I got him, man. Fucking dying here. Always dying. Wait. I feel like something's going to happen. Can I get in? No. Ugh! Fuck. Ah! Oh! Come on, bitch. Press that. I don't understand. I've been doing it this whole game. Where am I? This is just peachy. Pistol ammunition. Wait, hold on. Ooh, what's this? It's an old newspaper. Paul Russell Douglas was executed for the murder of 8 children in and around Silent Hill and Shepherd's Glen areas, according to court records. He offered no resistance as he was arrested and strapped into the electric chair as officials, witnesses, and reporters watched. This execution is not going to stop anything, Douglas said. I've worked and waited for this day. All that's left is to rejoin my lord. After preparations were completed, Douglas received a sudden blast of electrical current, followed by a 2-minute stream that jolted him back in the chair. Medical officials pronounced him dead at 2:09 p.m. Wow. That's not fucking a little creepy at all. Okay, that's not... Some shit's gonna happen, man. I need a key. I don't have a key. Oh, gotta remember that. Now watch my booty. Warning, jump scares. It's gonna happen. Watch. Watch. We all gonna jump. Y'all gonna jump with me, okay? What the fuck? What's the point? What is it? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, are you shitting me? I would not. I would die. Oof. My nervous. Oh, man. What the fuck? Oh, man. Okay, there's a save point. That means something's gonna happen. Watch. Something is gonna happen. Nope. Alright, I'm gonna save real quick. Alright, we're back. Hack. Ooh, I got the Toluca. I got the Toluca Lake Water and Power Key. Yes, good. Get this shit moving along, man, because I'm done. I'm done with this. Let's go back then. I'm so scared. I have to do nothing but headshots with these because freaking gold, not freaking gold, like diamonds, they're rare to find. Fuck. 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 Give me the key. Here we go. I used the key. Alright, let's go. So loud! What the fuck is that? Oh. Fuck off.
Double kill.
Oh, wow, that was amazing. That was amazing. Amazing. Fucking A plus. Hey, A. Rotate. I don't know if that's right, but fuck, that's loud. Okay. This looks like a diagram of the Toluca Lake Water and Power Generator System. Station A controls the water feed, Station B controls the boiler, and Station C controls the steam. A water, B boiler, C steam. Okay. I'm gonna turn off the water. Man, I wish I could loot y'all. Fuck. Fuck. Ooh, yes, thank you. Thank you, heavens, but that means there's something. Something gonna happen, though. I can feel it. Feel it in my loins. Excuse my weird ass. Oh, okay. Well, going up. Anyone up here? Oh my god, yes. Oh my god. Ooh. Shit's loud as fuck. Wow. Notice. Due to the recent accidents, we have implemented new system fail safes. The generator will now only power down if the proper sequence is followed. First and foremost, the boiler needs to be shut down. Closing off any of the other systems before the boiler is closed will result in a system reset to prevent damage to the facility. The rest is burnt and illegible. So I have to, man. I have to go back down. Oh, it's too loud in here and I'm scared. I feel like, what's this? I guess I'll do that after. Turn that shit back on. So boiler first. Get back on. I'll have to restart it then. That's dumb. Alright, let's do it. I'll have to guess. Wait, let me see. What's in here? Oh. Really? So, boiler. Alright, let's check. Okay, so BAC. Back. Okay. We can do this. Get the fuck down. Fuck, Alex, come on, get it together. Let's go. Alright. Oh, the order bodies are gone. AC. Back. Let's go back. excuse me. Use my other self today. Okay. There we go. Now I can turn it off. Some shit gonna pop up. Watch. Thank you. Oof.
Alex, what's going on out there? The lights went out and they're running for cover. Did you disable the power?
Hang in there, Wheeler.
What do you
I'm
think?
Heading back.
No shit. Now it's dark as fuck. This'll be fun. Yeah. Let's go, guys. Let's go. I hear stuff already. What the fuck? Oh shit. Shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck off. Oh my god. Fuck you. Seriously? There's another one. You can die too, bitch. Wow. Seriously? What is... That's nothing. Alright, let's just go back, man. Fuck this. Fuck this. Trust nothing. Let's just leave. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way. For all trying to just here. I think this is the outside. Here's the outside. Alright, I went back and saved because I'm scared. As always. Because with my luck, I don't know what I'm saying now. I'm I'm hearing things, stuffing things.
I'm doing stuff, Lori. Thanks.
Oh, fuck off. No, I don't have time for you. There's probably gonna be something in here. I don't care. That was weird. The light. Sorry, I'm trying to concentrate. I'm trying to focus. Wait. Whoops. Y'all, my hands are sweating. I'm nervous. Oh, yes, I knew it. Hello. Hello there. Oh, that was a shit. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck it. Roll. Fucking roll. I'll shoot you in the ass. Ooh, hey. Oh, man. Okay. I wish you dropped stuff. Loot. Loot. Where are you, loot? Oh, am I in the right area? Okay, my heart's beating like fast. Like fast. And I'm scared. Oh, shit. 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 Whew. Alright, I just saved. So, I was gonna stop, but then I was like, nah, let's just keep going. Until one more save.
Alex, where are you?
I'm inside the prison.
Okay, Mr. Wheeler, whatever you say. Oh, hello. Damn. He ain't looking too hot. Pull. Nothing else in here? Look at damn chair. Oh, see, another dead body. Well, it is a prison, and there are monsters. So, you know. Yay, another first aid kit. Oh, I don't know. Wait, what the fuck? It closed! I can't go back now. Really can't go back. Whoa. Yeah, because I can't. Okay. Be careful with the glass, Alex. Be careful. He's like looking down at that chair. It's like, wait, is there something? Examine. It's a note left behind by a prisoner. When you're notified you have a visitor, an officer searches you and then escorts you to the visitor area. You then get placed in a cage, get uncuffed, and wait for your visitor. For the right amount, officers will let visitors bring things in. It's against the rules, of course, but even high-ranking officers do it. I mean, who's gonna stop them? After the visit is over, they strip you, search you, and let you get dressed. Then you get cuffed and escorted back to your cage. Seeing friends and family is the only thing that gives us hope. Dad, I hope you visit us soon. Until next time, Dave. That's why he kept looking over there. He's like, look over there, it's like a note. Could be a clue. Someone left a note. I'm tired of the ridiculous time constraints you people give me. You ask me to fix the cameras, and then 30 minutes later, you call and ask why I haven't patched the hole in the wall yet. I'm tired of the mixed signals. Someone just tell me what they really want. To whoever is reading this, do not touch my tools. I'm coming back to fix the goddamn cameras after I break up the goddamn hole in the goddamn showers. Someone's angry. All right, bro. Or bruh. Might be a girl. Yeah, now that I know. Yeah, not bad, huh? Ooh, what's this? Ooh, prison map. That's huge. Wait, where's Wheeler? He said in B. Yeah, we're almost there. Oh, shite. Can I go over here? Oh, that's it. Alright. How to let my kitty out. Yay. They're loading me up. It's like I'm happy, I'm, you know, getting stuff, but now that means shit's gonna go down. How many? Oh, I have 2 first aid kits and 1 health drink. Okay, that's not bad. But that shit will go fast. A block. I don't want to be in A, I want to be in B. BB. B and BB. Can't go over there. Whoa. Holy sh! What the? What is it? 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 Who is it? Who did it? What was that? I didn't see. Oh, time to jump across. How? That's far as fuck. Who? What was that? I didn't see. Man. I know, Alex. I know we gotta pull the levers. The levers. What are you looking at, Alex? It looks like this panel controls the gates for the entire prison. Let's see if I can get it working. Nothing is happening. I guess it's broken. Damn. Well, Elle's, what's the point of that? He's looking down. Why do you keep looking at it? Oh, wait, what? It's a large key rack, but there are no keys inside. Oh. Alex, why do you keep looking at that? Man, I'm gonna have to... Oh! Wow. Now it's speed block. Wheeler! Wheeler! Oh, oh. Wait, that's not Wheeler? Y'all die so loud. Man, I thought I saw Wheeler, but it was just those fuckers. The orders. The order fools. Anything in here? Nothing. Wait, shit. Oh, I can go in here. Or not. Weird. Well, come on. Oh. Want loot? Okay, I guess there's nothing. B block. Where's Wheeler? What the fuck? What the fuck? Examine the toilet. I found a letter from a prisoner. Whoever gets this message, please help. We haven't seen the guard in days. We're hungry, losing hope. Please help us, we're dying in here. Ron. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. Another one? Oh, that's the same one. Wait, huh? I thought he was looking at the toilet. That's funny. Funny. So fucking funny. So funny. I guess I just have to go... Wait, what? Look at that damn map. Wheeler, where are you? Holy shite. Can I go in here? It's blocked. Open! Oh, fuck! Fuck off. Shoo! Alex, I'm in here! Wheeler!
Good job!
Hey!
Now get me out of here! There's a switch over there.
Come on, Wheeler, let's go. Get out of there.
Hey, nice work back there. When this is over, I'm by the first round and then the second.
Can you walk?
Walk, run, fly. Shit, I may be a little slow, but whatever the hell it takes to get out of here, let's do it.
Where's Elle?
They split us up when we got here. But I heard him say something about taking a woman to solitary.
That's where we're going.
Well, we gotta get back to the guard station.
Got it. Come on.
Here we go. Wheeler, help me. Be a bro and help.
Fuck.
You cuff him. Fuck. I'll read him his rights.
Ha! That's hilarious. I don't know if that's a thing. No! Hit! Wheeler! Well, that was...
Okay, let me try to open that gate.
That was the easiest boss ever. Oh, he wasn't even a boss, but still. Wow. Okay. I'm not mad at that. Not mad. Well, let me check the area, Wheeler, real quick. What are you looking at? This way. Wheeler, I'm gonna need you to wait. Damn, bro. Just checking. I mean, I would like some extra stuff. What is he looking at? What the hell? A child's drawing? Is Josh here? The fuck? The fuck? See, I would have missed him.
Man, what happened in here? Oh, now that's gross. Alex, hit that switch.
Why do you want me to do it? Is it gonna electrocute me? Yeah, that is nasty. Nasty. Uh-oh, we're back here. Let's go, Wheeler.
Let's try to find a way out of here.
Let's go. Let's go. I'm following you.
Alex, it looks like I can control the gates for the entire prison from this panel. Yes, it works! Okay, we need to split up. Now here's what you do. Head across the catwalk to the locked bars on the far side. Now get out of here!
I don't wanna go by myself. Wheeler! Wheeler, I don't,
Hang tight, Alex. Let me unlock it for you.
This one?
There you go.
Thanks! Okay, okay. Get my health drink, boy. Wee! Get that drink. Get that drink. Alright, I'm just, you know, looking around. What's this? A note I cannot read. Well, that's alright. Goodbye.
Give me a sec while I get the gate open.
Something, man. I don't trust.
Damn, the gate didn't open? It must be damaged. You'll need to find another way.
Really? How?
Alright, I found another route. Got it.
Okay,
go there downstairs. I'll try to open the gate on the bottom floor. Stand by. I'll unlock it for you. Okay, now keep.
I'm scared.
Okay, I'm gonna open the gate for you.
What the?
You're breaking up. Must be interference.
Ah! Hey, friend. Long time no see. Long time, bitch. Off. Bitch. That's what I get for looting, right? But I would have came anyway. Wait, what? Which one opened? Oh, that one. In the showers. Oh, hey, what's up? What'd it do? Alex. Really? I only hit him like two times? Whatever. It's over here. Breach. Oh, I can open it. Or probably cannot open it, yeah. Come on, hustle! Please. Nothing in here. I guess I don't go there. Oh yes, shit. Okay. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna stop here. All right, guys, if you made it this far, thank you so much for watching. We are getting somewhere. We are doing it. We gotta find Elle. We found Wheeler, at least. Now we gotta find Elle. We will do that next time. I am too nervous. My hands are sweating, and I'm just... I got it. Yeah, okay. Yes, it has to stop. I'm gonna get stressed, even more stressed. All right, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think. Subscribe for the spooks, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.